Once upon a time there was a handsome prince with the power to fly and the ability to produce a massive heat vision. Unfortunately, the prince's mother was sick and no one could help his mother. The prince loves his mother very much and would do anything to save her. They tried many medications and many doctors, but none of them could heal his mother. The only doctor left in the universe is Dr. McStuffin. Suddenly a portal opened and Dr. McStuffins appeared.
Let me give your mother a checkup. Your mother has Lyme disease. To treat your mother we need 5 colorful flowers. She needs a red rose, a pink rose, an orange rose, a green one, and a blue orchid.
These flowers are very rare and being guarded by spider, snakes, and a joker.
Can you do it, Ken?
I'm scared of snakes and spiders, but I love my mommy.
The prince thanked Dr. McStuffins and flew away to find the 5 colorful flowers. The prince uncovered a tarp and found a joker hiding underneath the tarp with the roses in his hands. The prince and the joker fought each other, and the prince won the battle and got the roses. The prince found the orchid and the green mum flowers. The snake and spiders guarded the flowers. The prince uses his heat vision to scare away the snake and spiders. Now, the prince has 5 flowers in his possession and flew home to make his mom feel better. The prince's mom smells the flowers and her sickness went away. The whole kingdom celebrated the prince's mom health. The end. Happy Mother's Day from the prince and toy with toys.